Hello, my name is Tim Braun, and I am the Communications Manager for Islamic Networks Group, or ING. This year, 2018, marks ING's 25th anniversary. It also marks my 8th year with the company, and I've had the incredible opportunity to help tell the story of ING's work of countering all forms of bigotry through education and interfaith engagement. I've seen up close the powerful impact of our programs in dispelling negative stereotypes, not only of Islam and Muslims, but also of Buddhists, Christians, Jews, Hindus, religion generally, which often gets a bad rap these days. This work has also brought me into dialogue with angry Islamophobes, both online and in the real world. They're not bad people. They merely fear what they don't know. And social science research tells us that one of the best ways to get rid of those fears is face-to-face interactions with American Muslims. And that's where ING excels. Short conversations and educational presentations where we encourage people to ask questions, to learn about Islam from actual Muslims instead of pundits or politicians. Now, despite the name of my organization, Islamic Networks Group, I myself am not a Muslim. I'm a Catholic. I do this work because if you look at anti-Catholic pamphlets from the 19th century and swap in the word Muslim for Catholic, you'll have something that could have been written yesterday. The target has changed, but the hatred and suspicion are the same. That's what makes ING's work so critical to all Americans, dispelling negative stereotypes, breaking down barriers between communities, and helping to build the United States that the founders imagined. A place where people of all faiths and none are free to live and worship as they please. If you already support ING, thank you. If you're not yet a supporter, please consider joining us as we expand our programs and deliver our speakers and educational products into every neighborhood across the country. Thank you.